Students, welcome you all in the EVS class. Dear students, you all welcome in the EVS class chapter 3 and class 3. Previous chapter में हम लोग इसके chapter को पढ़ चुके हैं. Now answer the following questions. Number 1, what are the causes of physical deficiency in some pupil? Answer: physical deficiencies might be inborn or might have caused due to some accident, injury or some serious disease. Question number 2, who was Helen Keller? What was the name of her teacher? Answer: Helen Keller was a deaf and blind person. She learned to read and write with the help of her teacher named Annie Sullivan. Now question number 3, who is Sudha Chandran? What has made her famous? Answer: Sudha Chandran is a famous Bharatanatyam dancer. She is famous for her accomplished Bharatanatyam dance. Question number 4, how should we treat physically and mentally challenged pupil? Answer: we should take proper care of physically and mentally challenged pupil by giving them medicines and meals at proper time and care to good nursing. Learn and remember all these question answers.